I'm just about to awaken my first ever free ultra rarity character. Oh my lord! Look at the egg! The black and white egg! Oh my god, he's about to scream, let me see it! Oh, the eyes! Oh, the 60 FPS! The 60 FPS, ladies and gentlemen! Come on! Jesus! Jesus! It looks so good! Oh my god, this is the most beautiful card art I have seen in Dragon Ball Legends. This is what I'm talking about. This is the hype! Toshi-sama, I applaud you!
That looks so good!
Cause you Planet Namek Shits.
That's my Planet Namek Shits song. Since this is the first ever ultra rarity character in Dragon Ball Legends, I can't wait to see the next one. See, if it's Vegito, see, if it's father, I'm going to disappear into the darkness. All eyes are in the game, and look at this. He has his own starting shit. Look at it. He has his own starting shit. I don't know what you call it, but what it does. Look at his aura. He looks so fresh. Oh my god, his key blasts are like machine guns. Yeah. Oh no, he's gonna win his main ability. Champa is going to kill me. I'm in the disadvantage. Oh no, Rising Rush. Oh no. Ever since this game got updated, my game has been so glitched. The loading times are so long. It takes me like 3 to 4 minutes to get into a match. They messed up my game. No, Champa, no, please. Oh no, he got me. Oh, you fat Beatrice, you fat. Okay, switch. Okay, please. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. That's done a lot of damage. Oh shit. There we go, there we go. Switching to Fat Beatus. We can kill him if I do this and just do Vegeta's main ability. Now, if you guys don't know, this Vegeta Blue is one of my most favorite Legends Limited. I have so much chemistry with this Vegeta. Oh, we got him. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's just his journal left? I do not want to use a Rising Rush, so let's just go on his main ability and let's just see it. Does he have a legendary finish? I don't think he has a legendary finish, but let's just see anyway. Oh my god, look at him! Oh, the twist on the toe and the... Come on, Kami, Wami. He's got the Broly. I have bad memories with this Broly. I apologize for being very weird, but it's just, I can't help it. When I'm hype about something, when I am passionate about something, I just have to release my energy, because this Goku is the best thing to ever happen to Dragon Ball Legends. A few months ago, I actually quit this game, but ever since this Goku came, I'm just thinking about the future like shit. Yes, Legends Limited were hype. They're still hype, don't get me wrong, they are still hype, but Ultra Rarity are on another level. Their card arts look beautiful, and look at this, let me get the Rising Rush. They just... tasty, please. Oh, there we got the Rising Rush. My ultra rarity Planet Namek Shits Goku is only 1 star, so he's really weak at the moment. He is really weak. It's just you have to do all the events and co-op and all this other bullshit to awaken him, and I just don't have time. He fainted me. Shit. I hate this Broly so much. Look at the damage he does. I'm the one in the advantage. Let me switch. Oh my god, of course he's immune to cover changes. Look at this. Broly. Oh, he killed me. Oh my god, are you serious? This Broly's an animal. He's an animal. Broly, relax. Oh my, chill, Broly, please. Okay, key blast. We're in the advantage here. We should be doing more. Oh my god, okay, he's switching into... let me switch into Planet Namek. Oh my god, the machine gun. He's the machine guns, okay. Do his main ability. Let me see it. I love the main ability. Oh my god, look at that. The twist in the toe. Kami, whammy. Oh, we got rid of this Goku Rose. That's great. But it's Broly. Oh my, please. Broly, please. No, I turned this so late. I'm dead. Rising. Of course. Oh no. This Broly's an animal. I can't do anything.
Oh shit.
Here we go. Look at this. You know, it's funny to think that Ultra Instinct came out in November or December of 2020. And... I just have a feeling, I predict things, and I'm telling you, Mastered Ultra Instinct is gonna be the third anniversary. I feel it in my bones. It's gonna be Mastered Ultra Instinct. It has to be. But anyways, he's got his all. Oh my god, look at it. It's so good. His dodging shits, his mechanic to dodge is magnificent. I want to see other characters get the treatment that Ultra Instinct got. Can Father get like a mechanic where he summons me and then I come in and do the shits? You know, I'm just saying. Can other characters get mechanics like how Ultra Instinct got it? Because that would be pretty sick, my friends. That would be hype. Anyways, okay, we got it. There we go. Oh my god, look at him. He's planning that big shit. And there goes his Majin Vegeta. This Ultra Instinct, I swear, he can counter strike cards and Klee Blast. Like, who does that? He's the only one that does that, which is so, like, wow, you know? Yes, I get hype over the most smallest things. Okay, can I get this legendary finish now? Oh no, he forfeit. Why? Android 18? Thank God she's not fully maxed out. That would be death. Look how thick Topo is. Got his Android 18 out, okay. What you gonna do, Android 18? Huh? What you gonna do? Oh shit, okay. You can't get me. I'm Ultra Instinct. Planet Namek shits. He can also cover change with key blasts. I wanna see if I can do it because he does have a cover change. But let me get this Rising Rush on Topo. There we go. There we go. See you later, Topo. You fat piece of shit. Is this Topo? Oh my god. Can I? I want this main ability. Come on, Topo. Come on, Feckle. Come on, please. Like, no. Okay, it's just up to my Ultra Instinct. Hopefully, I can get this win. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Oh, no. I'm in the disadvantage. I'm in the disadvantage. Please. I'm in the disadvantage. No, it's okay. Can I get a legendary finish? Oh, my God. I'm about to do it. I told you. I'm gonna get a legendary finish. Oh, my God. You're in slow motion. Touch my fist of fury. Oh, it's not finished. Whammy, 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 whammy. Are you serious? Are you actually serious? Double cop? Oh my god, wow. Hopefully I can beat this guy. He's got Zenkais. You know, he should be good at the game. Look, I'm not the best at this game. You all know I'm not the best at this game. But Jesus, there's people with full maxed out Zenkai teams and they're worse than me. They're awful. They're so shit at the game. You know, I'm being toxic, yes, but it's just the truth. Money will allow them to win and I'm sick of it. I'm sick of this shit. Anyways, that was my rant out of the way, and let me do this. Oh, he's switching to Goku Blue. Oh, slow motion. I'm gonna say it. Taste my fist of fury. What you gonna do? You're gonna attack? Oh, he forfeit. Come on, man. Oh my god, we got another one. Oh my god. Call the ambulance, but not for me. Come on. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, what? Wait. Okay. Vegeta, please. Vegeta. Oh, no. Wow, I'm just getting... Wow, I know I'm at the disadvantage, but still, like... Wow, okay, now I'm not on the disadvantage. So I should be able to tank this, you know? I should be able to tank everything this Vegeta's got. Please stop. He's still going. Wow. Hopefully this Majin Vegeta isn't a problem. Oh my god, his ultimate attack. Twist the toe, boy. Twist the toe. Take off your clothes and kamiwami. We're gonna switch into this Vegeta. We're in the disadvantage, so... Okay, never mind. Come on. Come on, Majin Vegeta. Please. Okay, he's just gonna go through my key blast. Okay, wow. Just great. I was winning the match, but you know, it's okay. But look at this. Look at this thing. Farewell, senorita! Zawardo. Is this a bot? It was a bot. Hopefully this Goku Blue isn't an issue. Come on, Goku Blue. Show me your true power, Goku Blue. Okay, never mind, because I can't be bothered. Please. Can I just scream? Oh my god, this Broly again? Really? This Broly is crazy. Oh my god, just chill. Wow, he's wiping me out. There's nothing I can do. This Broly is actually crazy. Wow. I'm up against algebra. I was never good at maths. What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do, Gohan? What you gonna do? He actually one-shot me. Oh my, I can't do anything. There's nothing I can do. He's locked all my cards. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? Oh my god. You know, I was never really good at maths in the first place. We are up against... Is this the boy again? This is the boy! You know what? I don't even care. I'm just gonna get this ultimate attack. I don't care if this is a boy. Let me do it. Yeah, twist the toe. Bah. Kami, whammy, planet, namic shit. Anyways, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Watch my other videos. And yeah, leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next video.